with FK Rod in time trials. Two laps, two cars at a time. First car rolling out. See the 21 junior second generation driver out of Batesville, Arkansas, and he's on a Moyer Victory Circle race, Victory race car, the Profile Race Engine at Philip Moyer Jr. out of Batesville, Arkansas. He'll be joined by the 37, the TNT race car with a custom race engine for Killen, Alabama's Jason Markowitz. Markowitz in 37, Moyer. And a crop production services, Dino Grow, Seed, Missoula Valley Transportation, a car performance sponsor, 21 Junior. His first lap time coming up here off turn number four. 12.656, Markowitz. Rolling down off turn number four, 13.405. Second lap for Billy Moyer Jr. 12.536, Markowitz on his second lap in Alabama Race Parks. McElroy Motorsports Sam Racing sponsored TNT at 13.372, 13.372. Will be the B1 machine out of Lake Elmo, Minnesota. That is Brent Larson. Brent Larson in a Black Diamond race car, the Profile Race Engine sponsored by Olsen Carriers and Artie Rana Motorsports. And he'll be joined by the winningest World 100 driver in history in the 21 machine. Out of Batesville, Arkansas, Billy Moyer Sr. Billy Moyer Sr. in his final season of racing. He had a Moyer Victory race car with the Profile Race Engine, Missoula Valley Transportation sponsor on that car. We'll get some more in just a second. First lap time for Ben Larson, 13.200, 13.200. First lap time for Billy Sr., Mr. Smooth, 12.857. Lap number two coming up for Brent Larson, 12.985, Moyer, and also sponsored by Henderson Motorsports, Garnet Family Farms, and Jack's CarQuest, 14.338. Moyer Sr. had driveshaft issues there in practice. A full-time Southern All-Star Series champion in a CDR race called the Vic Hill Race Engine. That's Riley Hickman out of Chattanooga, Tennessee, and with a Vic Hill spec engine beneath the hood tonight. And he'll be joined by the number eight. Oh, looks like we're only going to have one right here. That'll be Riley Hickman in the American Billet Austin Trucking Machine.
The eight cars sure went out with it.
Competition Racing Equipment, RH Designs, and A1 Towing and Recovery also. Yeah. 12.706. I believe that is second quick for Riley Hickman so far. And Hickman rolling out off turn number four to complete lap number two. 12.976. Series winner at Townsville Speedway at the Buddy Rogers Memorial back in September. Second generation racer out of Murphy, North Carolina, in a Capital race car with the J. Dickens Race Engine. That's the racing school teacher, the coach David Payne. He'll be joined by the man that was fastest in practice in the one machine. He was the 2012 D575 winner out of Mottstown, Tennessee. It's Victor Thrill. Vic Hill and Longhorn with Vic Hill Race Engine. Payne working off turn number four to complete his first lap in the Payne Excavating Gibson Motorsports Payne Tire Base Race Fuel Sponsored Machine. 12.772. That's third quick so far in Group A. Vic Hill, 13.014. The Land Air Transport Orthopedic Institute of Western Kentucky. Diamond Shine, a Pressure Washing Sponsored Machine. 12.746 for Payne. 12.908 on the second lap for Vic Hill. Adam Murray in a Black Diamond with a Clements race engine, and he'll be joined by the driver in the 18 machine, regular with the World of Outlaw Craftsman Late Model Series out of Manhattan, Kansas, in the Greg Youngins owned Capital race car with the J. Dickens race engine. That is Chase Youngins. Chase Youngins in 18. Yes, the two of Adam Murray begins his two laps of time trials in the M&M. M&M Painting and Construction, Murray and Sons Enterprises, PGG Paint, Stuckey Enterprises, sponsored machine at 12.926. Chase Youngins coming down in the shop quick. Food marks 12.723 for Young Hands. In the shop quick food mark, Youngins Discount Liquor sponsor machine, 12.979 for Murray on lap two. 12.646. That will put Chase Youngins in at second quick. Chase Youngins now in at second. Tony the Tiger, Tony Morris, and a Rocket with a Xander race engine. We have a Saymore Commercial Laundry Equipment, Kathy's Lawn DVM, Morse Brothers Construction OTM Fabrication Sponsored Machine. And he's joined by the driver of the 70 and out of Shelbyville, Tennessee. That's Clint Nichols. Clint Nichols in a Rocket with a Cornette Race Engine, sponsored by Specialty Fencing, War Shocks, Scott's Rods Racing, and Brinkley Farms. Lap one for Tony Morris coming up in the M31. He'll go at 13.223. Lap one for Clint Nichols in the 7N. 13.132. Morris rolling off turn number four to complete lap number two of his FK Rod-Ends time trial run at 13.371.13.371. Lap number two for Clint Nichols, 13.376. First car scheduled will be the 17R of Spring Hill, Tennessee's Brad Skinner. Brad Skinner in a Bruce-built race car. And the King's Custom Race Engine, the Williamson County Septic, Trace Construction, Tomlin Diesel, Andy's Towing, King's Customs. Dixon Plumbing sponsored at number 17R. And he'll be joined by the driver of the C66 out of Summertown, Tennessee. That is Donald Johns. Donald Johns. And a Bob Pierce race car with a Phantom Race Engine, sponsored by Josh Putnam Race Cars and John's Lumber and Sawmill. Lap one coming up right here for Brad Skinner. He'll go 13.691, 13.691 on lap one for Brad Skinner. Lap one for Donald Johns in the C66, 14.193, 14.193. Brad Skinner coming down. Oh, he flipped the spark the concrete. He'll go at 12.989, better, 12.989 on his second lap for Brad Skinner. Second lap for Donald Johns. 13.526, 13.526. First car out currently third in series points, the 1G machine. He's out of Seymour, Tennessee. That's Ryan King. Ryan King in the Warrior House car with a custom race engine, sponsored by Goddard Guttering. Warrior 1G design race cars, Mighty Muffler and Goddard Performance Park. He's joined by the driver of the C6 out of Hohenwald, Tennessee. That's Oakley Johns. Oakley Johns in a C.J. Rayburn race car with a Kevin Fisher race engine, sponsored by Johns Timber. A Action Bail Bonds and 441 wrap. First lap time for Ryan King, 13.368, 13.368. First lap time for Oakley Johns, 13.192, 13.192. Ryan King, former track champion at 411 Motor Speedway in Seymour, Tennessee, coming down and complete his second lap at 13.890, 13.890, 13.044, 13.044 on the second lap for Oakley Johns. Two familiar faces here at the Duck in the 18 machine out of Chapel Hill, Tennessee. It'll be David Sievers. David Sievers in a Club 29 race car with a J.D. Contrace engine, sponsored by SMS Electrical and Plumbing, Anthony Bruce Enterprises, All Seasons, Comfort Heating and Air, and GPS Motorsports. And he's joined by the driver in the F26 machine out of Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. That's Mark Fields in a Mastersville race car with a custom race engine, sponsored by Fields Auto Sales, Legend Steakhouse, Wolfpack Racing, and Brinkley Farms, as we've got caution on the racetrack. Caution on the racing surface. And Mark Fields will be bringing them back to green. David Sievers will join him. They'll come down and see the green flag. Green is out. Neither driver had officially taken the green flag yet. One more car to go after this in a Group A of FK Rod End time trials. 13.318 on lap one for Mark Fields. 12.909 on lap one for David Sievers. Lap two coming up for Mark Fields as he'll arc and spark that concrete there in turn number four. 13.420. 12.831. Good lap on the second lap for David Sievers. 12.831. And the final car set in the Burr Motorsports Rocket chassis with a Franco Freer race engine out of Benton, Kentucky. It'll be the 33 of Terry English. Terry English in the full throttle race parts. Renegades are racing performance, all-star performance, Wiles drive shafts. Tommy's Auto Machine, a sponsored rocket chassis for veteran not Terry English in the number 33. Putting that machine through its paces off turn two down the back straight away. English will bring the Burr Motorsports 33 off turn number four. Sparks of concrete at a 13.156, 13.156 on lap one for the Kentucky Wildcat. Terry English off turn two down the back straight away. Coming down to Jason Hubble's checkered flag here to complete FK Ride In Time Trials, Group A, 13339. Junior, second generation driver, that's a full-time competitor with the World of Outlaw Craftsman Late Model Series and the defending Deep 575 champion out of Frankfort, Illinois. It'll be Frank Hickenash Jr. in a Club 29 race car with the Ryan Competition race engine, sponsored by the St. Louis U Pickup Part, Used Auto and Truck Parts, Storage Squares, Tom's Concrete, Montgomery Machine, and Engine Masters. He's joined by two-time series winner this season and current series points leader in the Blunt Motorsports number 7 Rocket Chassis with a Big Kill race engine out of Austinville, Georgia, D. Mac, Donald McIntosh. Lap number 1 coming up for Frankie Jr., 12.867. McIntosh rolling off turn number 4 to complete lap number 1, 13.001. As Hickenass will bring his machine down to complete lap number 2 here at 13.055. Dawsonville, Georgia, Donald McIntosh completes his second lap at 12.850, and that's the mark to beat in Group B right now, 12.850 for McIntosh. And the Blunt Motorsports Towers, Kett, Massey Electric, Arnold's Trucking, Tennessee RV, to be led out by the 20, Pulaski, Tennessee's Ray Michael Heine and a Rocket with a custom race engine, sponsored by Residential Heating and Air Workshops, Blood, Sweat, and Gear Cycles, and McElroy Motorsports. He'll be joined by the driver of the J8 machine. He comes to you out of Winchester, Tennessee. That is Jaden Frame. Jaden Frame in a Capital race car with a Lincoln County Auto Parts race engine, sponsored by Jackson's Auto Repair, Poultry Electric, and Pro Hardware, Lincoln County Auto Parts.
They said they was fussing about it.
14.029 on lap 1 for Michael Heine on his first lap. 13.702 for Jaden Frame on lap number 1. Ray Michael Heine down to complete lap number 2. Going to be much better here. 13.332. Lap number 2 covered up for Jaden Frame at 13.823. Kentucky, second generation driver Tanner English. Tanner English in a Rocket with a Franco Frio race engine, sponsored by C Motors, Bobby Garner Farms, Schaefer's Oil, AFCO Race Products, and Wild Drive Shaft. He'll be joined by the driver, the number 7, out of Headingley, Manitoba, Canada. That is Ricky Wise. Ricky Wise in a Big Hill on Longhorn race car with a Big Hill race engine, sponsored by AEI Construction, Orthopedic Institute of Western Kentucky, Turk Enterprises, and Derek Sandblasting. Lap number 1. Coming up for Tanner English as he brings the 96 machine down off turn number 4 to Jason Hubble's white flag. 12.690, quick time of the night so far in Group B for Tanner English. 12.690, lap 1 coming up. 13.021 for Ricky Wise, 13.021. 12.635. So Tanner English, top of the leaderboard right now in Group B. Ricky Wise coming off turn number 4. 12.974, I believe that will put him in at fifth quick unofficially. Adam Harriman, Tennessee, currently fourth in series points. That's Doug Smith. Doug Smith in a C.J. Rayburn race car with the only CT525 powered engine in the field, the Double H Race Fabrication, DT52 photos, Turpin's Auto Repair sponsored Rayburn. He's joined by the young man in the 77A machine. Out of Harvest, Alabama, that is Dylan Ames. Dylan Ames in a Capital race car with a J. Dickens race engine, sponsored by Amesland and a Cattle Company. Hoosier Tire South by Brian, R2C Performance Products, and Freestyle Graphics. Lap number 1 coming up for Doug Smith, 13.837. Lap number 1 about to go on the board for Dylan Ames in a 77A. He'll go at 13.194. Doug Smith, formerly out of Somerset, Kentucky, now living in Harriman, Tennessee. His second lap, 13.956. Ames out of shape, but points it back straight, 13.166. On his second qualifying lap. Performance race engine, that'll be Caleb Ashby. Caleb Ashby in 61. In the wheels to go, Blue Reynolds, Twin Rivers Turf, Slicker Graphics, The Wheel Shop, Tommy's Quality Used Car, sponsored Swartz Race Car, and he'll be joined by the driver of the number 10 machine. He comes to you out of Lacasis, Tennessee. That is Tommy Taylor. Tommy Taylor in a Barry Wright race car with George King race engine, sponsored by McCormick Trucking, Paul Varney Construction, and J. Taylor Designs. Lap number 1 coming up right there, 12.635. No, sorry, we're just now getting, we'll get the white right here on Caleb Ashby, 13.109. 13.109 on lap 1 for Caleb Ashby. Lap number 1 coming up, for Tommy Taylor. He'll go a 13.492. Second lap coming up for Caleb Ashby in the 61, 12.860. That'll put Ashby in his fourth quick here in Group B. Taylor, lap number two, 13.449. He comes to you out of Florence, Alabama. That is Josh Putnam. Josh Putnam in a Longhorn race car with a McKeel race engine in it tonight. Sponsored by Jedlam Motorsports, Jed's Lawn Care, Wolfpack Racing, and Jacob Edmondson Properties. He'll be joined by the driver of the number 98 machine. He comes to you out of Linden, Tennessee. That is Eric Hickerson. Eric Hickerson and the all-around industrial sponsored Masters Build race car with a Phantom race engine, making a horsepower out in front of Eric Hickerson here tonight. And we got a car to wall. Putnam into the wall hard down in turn number one. Oh my. Well, his Master Built race car, Phantom race powered machine, Phantom race engines powered machine back to the green flag. And he'll be joined here by the 83 of Mount Pleasant, Tennessee's up, Bubba Vandergriff. Also in a Masters Build race car, but it's powered by a Dramy racing engine. Hickerson on the line, pedal down to the white flag. He'll go a 13.363. Lap number one for Bubba Pendergraph at 13.731. Lap number two on the board for Eric Hickerson, 13.223. Bubba Vandergriff, gotta love that name, Bubba. Bubba Vandergriff, he'll go 13.654. Driver of the 3S machine out of Chatham, Illinois, the Squirrel, Brian Shirley, and the Bob Cullen on Longhorn race car with an Andy Durham race engine making a horsepower. Sponsored by Artie Rana Enterprises, Thomason Express, Kids Castle, the Learning Center, Jayco Construction, Cheap Cars, and Vallejo Incorporated. He's joined by the driver of the number four, second-generation driver out of Hanover, Indiana. It's Hot Wheels, Cody Mahoney. Cody Mahoney and Brian Bowman on the Black Diamond Club 29 with the Jay Dickens race engine. Lap number one coming up for Shirley. 12.870. Lap number one hits the board for Mahoney. 13.205. 70 track river to Brownstown Speedway 3 weeks ago. Did Mahoney lap one or lap two for Shirley? 12.807. And lap number two for Mahoney. He'll time in at 12.997 in the smoker friendly. Penske Racing, Shocks, Valvoline, Kimball Midwest, B&H Electric in Supply, and Diamond Auto Sales sponsored Black Diamond.